These two are Billy Bob and Polk. And that's Nio.
Hi. My name is Yuffie, Materia Hunter and Elite Special Forces Operative for the new Wutai government. I have orders to infiltrate Shinra HQ and steal their ultimate materia. To prove to our common enemy that Wutai is not to be trifled with! Members of Avalanche, with your full support, we got this!
Ready to rumble, huh?
You better believe it! So, did you guys meet Sonon yet? He was supposed to be here.
Yeah, he got in 3 days ago.
He's out on the town as we speak. Really seems to be enjoying it here.
Oh, he does he?
You, got any bags?
As if. Ninjas always travel light. It's like a rule. But I did bring these. Wutai's famous dachau beans. Eat up. And here you go.
Can you eat these things? Guess you do.
Sheesh, you ninjas are insane.
Do me a favor, Yuffie, and wait here for Sonon. I gotta head out. Your ID should be ready for pickup by now.
Then why don't I join ya?
Nah, I got this. Besides, you reek of trouble.
You must be tired from your trip.
With all the noise in this city? How about you tell me where in the Shinra building they're keeping that...
Actually, all I know is that Shinra, which means the advanced weaponry...
I see. So, Shinra hides its top... You won't have to wait much longer, my precious. I promise.
Just be careful, will you? Oh yeah, you should introduce yourself to Billy Bob. He knows a thing or two about the Shinra.
You're welcome. So the materia I'm looking for is in the Shinra... And where is that exactly?
Ignorance...
What did you just say?
Oh, didn't mean to offend you. Of course, you probably knew this already, but there's a whole other Shinra buildings right in the middle. You can't...
Oh, that one. Why didn't you...
Now, if you want to get topside, you first gotta... And for help with that, you should talk to Paul.
You look kind of nervous.
I just want to make sure I have the plan down pat.
Well, if you had an ID, you'd normally just take the train. But with all the commotion going on, that's not real. If you ask me, your best bet is to sit tight and wait for...
Sit tight? But I want to go now.
Be my guest, then. Go.
Harsh.
Hey, you gonna be okay out there? Got all the info you need?
Someone's still not back?
What's Wall Market?
Let's just say it's a place for people with
maturity.
There's lots of different establishments.
No, I think I get it. Like bars filled with smoke so thick you can't even see. Where everyone gets drunk and complains about how kids just don't be the death of society. Wutai's got a place like that. It's called the Happy Turtle.
Interesting. There's a Happy Turtle in Huh? I don't know where exactly, because I've never actually been, but I...
You do, huh? Oh,
you're taking down Midgar one citizen at a time!
I salute you, Happy Turtle.
Come to think of it, there's a man who people call him Old Snapper. And he doesn't dress like your average... Might be from Wutai.
I gotta find him. Man deserves some dachau beans.
You know about the VR combat simulation module, right?
Huh? It's that thing that...
Kinda. There's even a portable version of it. Hardly ever see technology that cutting it. So what do you say? Wanna try?
I really don't have time to be playing around with some... But just to be polite...
The guy's name is Chad. If you ever feel like some virtual training, I'm sure he'd be happy to.
You look about ready to die of boredom.
Bored?
I should have known.
Yes I have. I'll whip you so hard you'll wonder if you ever...
For my benefit, then. Let me go over them. How'd you do that? totally kicked my ass.
You mean you didn't lose on purpose? Wow.
Well, if you're looking for a challenge, the Undercity's got no shortage of serious players.
I've kinda got better things to do.
Sure about that? Word is, if you beat the Grandmaster, you can win some serious cash. Materia, too.
Materia?
That's right. But you should know, the hardcore competitors won't give you the time of day till you've proven yourself.
Whatever! Bring it on! All this talking's giving me a headache. I'm gonna go do some recon.
I won't stop you. Just don't go too far, okay?
Hey, you up for a round of four? Oh, you sure?
Dressed like a five-year-old.
What are you talking about? Super cute?
Nana's name is Midgar, huh?
Just saying how much I was looking for. Sure, I'll put you through your paces. One match, three gil.
Thank you.
Excuse me? I cheated and I still lost?
What can I say? Talent trumps all.
Whatever. You still owe me for my time. It's gotta be worth 7 gil at least.
As if.
Hey, do you think Avalanche are a bunch of ladies or brothers?
Thing is, ladies.
It's unlikely.
Don't freaking scare me like that. I'm highly strung.
Who am I? Someone who didn't like some kind of Shinra.
Say what? Me? Yeah, like how to bag that sweet, sweet Fort Condor prize money.
So you're sorry to burst your bubble, Mr.
Well, over my dead body. My life's on the line here. I deserve to eat. I deserve to live. No, this can't be... Satan!
Oh, goodbye.
Now I'm taking down Midgar.
Hmm? Wait, what'd you say?
That all of Midgar is gonna suffer the same fate.
Looks like we're going to war with Rita.
And just who are you?
Who do you think the race
is? You're supposed to be a
Oh, the joy and cheer that await. Ho-ho! Greetings, softshell!
What?
Ahem. Collect just 6 flyers for the happy turtle. Ring any bells?
Nope.
Well then, allow me to explain. The happy turtle's running a contest. And the rules are simple. All you have to do is collect 6 and you'll earn yourself a prize. Sadly, a handful of locals have taken to acting like some have even gone so far as to tear down my poor posters. Little wonder.
Bummer.
Which leaves me, but hey, by collecting just a handful of flyers, you could be the first. And at this rate, this here is a sample of one of our ads. Breathtaking, isn't it? Now it's up to you to find all 6. Leave no shell unturned. Nope.
That prize is as good as...
Ah, since you're here, you wouldn't have this job. May keep a shell over my head, but my real passion's coin. I'd gladly part with some oddities and commodities in exchange for those little views.
Have a happy chatter.
Wow, wow, wow.
Or something. I want to play like a turtle too!
There, there. Don't worry. They'll be back soon. I promise.
The Gumshoe Ninja strikes again.
I was planning on making that merc sword.
So is the happy turtle like a pet shop for turtles?
there?
Hey, we should make our own.
Oh, the joy and cheer that await at the happy.